We have great prices. Be seeing you. What? Let us speak. You've made my day, and here is your payment. Thanks for shopping here. Come again. Well, there's always Shamway up the road. You can try looting. Thanks anyways. You be careful out there. I really admire you, friend. God bless you, and good luck.
Yeah! that enemy as I thought it would be. Seems like there's only two zombies left downstairs, so I'm just gonna let it know. Is over. I don't know if it's my base defense or second Horde Night is just late, but hey, got through it. Man. So it's just a whole bunch of repairing to do now. Go downstairs, see what we got. Collect all the loot, then call it a night. did attack the side. They didn't come through the garage. Keep trying to come through on top of this underground shaft here. So, guess we gotta take a look at my defenses for that. Did break through here, but they didn't get inside the base. Took out all the traps here, but then go through the wall. It seems like they broke something here, but might have been from the inside, because these traps would have been broken if they did. Huh. That's what I like about Horde Night, it kinda exposes all the weaknesses of your base. Alright, let's see. Well, low on wood, it's just 10 minutes. Just trying to plug up a little hole they made. Yeah, to get through. Nail some chickens. They never managed to get through my front door, but considering how many traps I put here, it looks like it was one of their main sources of entry that they were trying to do. Oh, they did get through the garage. Understand that then. So they broke through this side. Didn't bother going underground. Thank you. guys. Well, that's it for me for tonight. That was Horde Night. Seemed pretty easy. Or I died on Horde Night number 3 last time, so we'll see how that goes. So if you enjoyed watching me play, go ahead and send me a follow. Or subscribe, either one, you know. I don't mind. Once again, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys again another time.